So today we got the top down. We're going to Starved Rock State Park because if you're going to live in Illinois, especially the Illinois Valley, you might as well take advantage of what is like the most popular state park in Illinois, which don't go to on the weekends because you won't get in. There's never any parking. So we're going to go for a hike. Starved Rock, here we go. Let's do this. Not a car video again. Whatever. Let's go.
Hear the drums echoing tonight, and she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words. Melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you.
So in case you missed my last install on the Mustang, I put a troll motor on it and we're getting ready to launch it into the river. No, I'm just kidding. I just did that for a thumbnail. So we are actually going to head up to the actual Starved Rock where a bunch of asshole settlers decided that they would trap a bunch of Native Americans up on a rock and starve them to death. So if they didn't starve, they would jump off the rock and die. And if they didn't die from jumping, they would drown them. So, yeah, it's a great story. I can't wait to go. Also, if that story wasn't sad enough, there's actually another place here called French Canyon. And it's, not French Canyon, Lover's Leap. I don't know where French Canyon, why that popped into my head, but it did. So there's a place called Lover's Leap here. And it's like a little, like, almost like a rock formation. It looks like a diving board. And they say that couples would jump off of it, and if they lived, it was meant to be forever. Well, no shit. So, there you go. Just fun facts about Starved Rock. See? I'm not too old to do stupid stuff. Whoa! You guys are slow, man. If we're gonna go for this hike, you gotta keep up. And they keep calling me old.
Huh. It is French Canyon.
See, they say if you tick Abe Lincoln's nose, it's good luck. Gonna pick me a winner. I got it wrong. You're supposed to rub his nose for good luck. My bad. Is that why his nose was so shiny? Who'd have thought? Wouldn't you want to pick... They always say pick a winner. I'm so confused by this. Anyway, Liam, if you had one superpower, what would it be? I would have picked up chicks. I knew that. What would it be?
Super speed.
Super speed like Flash? Like Flash? Like Flash?
Yes.
Yes? Is Flash your favorite? There you go. No, it wasn't the pick up chicks, man. I got that wrong.
Dang it.
Okay, Aiden, here's your question. Are you ready? If you could be one cereal, what would it be? Okay, my viewers are really bored at this point. I think they probably clicked off the video. So, what's your answer?
Lucky Charms. Oh, I forgot.
No, I didn't say which two. I said which one. Lucky Charms. There you go. If Aiden was a cereal, he'd be Lucky Charms. All right, here's another Starved Rock fun fact. Right here is a... Or behind me now is a rock called Devil's Nose. It's actually closed now because it points out like the Devil's Nose, but it's starting to crumble. But what you didn't know is that the movie back in the 1980s called Prancer was filmed on Devil's Nose. There you go, fun fact. So who wants to see an old man run up all these stairs and then be out of breath when he gets to the top? Now that's two. Dang it, now I have to do it. All right, here we go. Get ready. All right, so we're going to do this safely. I'm going to hold on to the handrail because this old man falls, he'd probably break every bone in his body. So here we go. Running up the stairs, we're running up the stairs.
I can't
beat Eric. That's like a challenge. Now I'm jumping. Now I'm going. No, hold on to the handrail anymore. Winner! I win, you lose! I'm actually not that out of breath. It's a lot of stairs, believe it or not.
Is that the front cannon?
No. That's Lover's Leap right there. Oh, I lied. I'm so tired now. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? That was so dumb. I don't want to go on. No, I'm just kidding. Look, that's not that bad. Leo. All right, another fun Starved Rock fact, that the island right here, you can't really see, maybe see up here a little bit, but there's an island right here, they call it the Eagle Island, because if you come here in March, there are nothing but eagles covering this island. Why is that? Well, because fish are lethargic, and they like to swim close to the top of the water, and the eagles swoop down, and easy dinner. But what you didn't know about this island was it was actually an airport once. There you have it, Starved Rock, fun fact. So the run up the stairs may not have made me tired, but it has made me sweat and it's going into my eyes. So I'm sorry if I keep stopping and rubbing my eyes because I'm crying, man. All those Indians. No, it's sweating my eyes, I swear. Oh, dang it, I said Indian. Does that make me racist? Or just not politically correct, right? Oh, whatever, I said Native Americans earlier. Don't sue me, please. So at this point in the video, you're probably saying to yourselves, Eric, are these facts actually legit? Dude, we live in the age of Google. You look it up, man. Maybe they are, maybe they aren't. Do some work for yourself, jeez. Hey, if you do Google it, go ahead and comment below what you find, because I'm kind of curious myself. Hey, Liam, I got another question for you. You ready?
Yeah.
Who would win in a fight, Chuck Norris or Bambi?
Chuck Norris.
That's right. That's the right answer. Yep. Okay, Liam, bonus question. Come here. Who would win in a fight, Chuck Norris or the sun?
Sun.
Oh, you just lost all your points. No, man, Chuck Norris, man. He'd punch out the sun and make it nighttime. Jeez. All right, Aiden, here's a question for you. Ready? Who would win in a fight, Mr. T or the Pillsbury Doughboy?
Who's Mr. T? And then, yeah.
Wow. Who's Mr. T? I pity the food. I don't know who Mr. T is, man. I pity the food. All right, Aiden. Who's the best singer of all time? Axl Rose or Britney Spears?
Britney Spears.
What the fuck? I don't even know these kids anymore.
Oh my God.
All right, Aiden. What? Which car is faster? A Lamborghini or a DeLorean? You're damn right, because when it hits 88 miles an hour, you go back to the future, baby.
Run free and dive into the sky. Hear the wind crying out its prayer. Why are we so ashamed to be alive? Break the chains and our freedom's ours to take.
We are now at French Canyon and Starved Rock fun fact, they named it French Canyon because Well, it's a good place to make out with your girlfriend, of course. Jeez. I don't even know why you even asked that question. Why did you even ask that? And sometimes, I just feel like running. Hi. You see, Aiden, I didn't even get into boost back there. I mean, if I got into boost, man, I'd have been gone. You know what I'm saying? Oh. Oh, wait a minute. What is this? What is this? Hey, bro, you on here? You on here, bro? You on here, bro? You got some mods. So you do some mods. You sticker bombed your dashboard. You on here, bro? Huh? No? No, you on here, bro? No? So that kid behind me is making fun of me. He's like 16. Keep that in mind. But he don't know me. He's not one of my subscribers. I only have 76 of those. He don't know me. Why is he gotta be making fun of me, man? Hey, if you want to make fun of me, you sub, and then you put down in my comments how much of a lame poser I am. Otherwise, no. Alright guys, that's it. Peace out. Embrace your weirdness. Until next time.
I prefer my Kia middle fingers in the air.
I actually drove it to work today. Aren't you proud of me? It's been sitting so long it actually had cobwebs. I'm so bad. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry.